Hey, what's up guys? Sword Jay here, lead designer for Sword Sniping with my friend Sword Virus.
Hey, what's up guys? Virus here.
We're going to be introducing We Think You Design, a series we used to do a really long time ago. Hey, explain what we're going to do.
Alright, so pretty much me and Jay were like thinking of ideas what to do for this first episode of Bringing It Back, and we wanted to be really sick and have great entries. So basically, we're going to post the Sword logo AI file in the description, and we're gonna want you to make it 3D, obviously, and then put it into like a picture, like a photo manipulation, something like that. Just make it sick. Like, what do you think? Like, make it as realistic as possible for a better chance to win. We're gonna have three winners to start it off, and later on when we get more entries, we'll move up to five, maybe six. Like, we play you edit, and basically the point of entering this, it will get your channel recognized if you want to join Sword Graphics. It's not a contest for joining, it's just, like, for example, Sword Queso used to enter We Play You Edit, and he got, like, first place, like, every time, pretty much, and, sooner or later, he got recruited to Sword, so that may happen to you for, We Think You Design. So, enter this contest, make it sick, and leave it a bigger response. Please do a speed art so we can see everything you guys did, and not just took a random picture and like took something else's work. Maybe like there's like PSP sites you can do it off. So yeah, that's pretty much all I'm saying. Let's stop rambling on now.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, this is a great thing to do for you to get recognized, like Virus said. And well, I mean, it's not only if you want to try to join SOAR, but it also could help you get more views on your channel itself.
Yeah, especially if you place top three.
Just make sure this is a speed art and that it's not the music isn't copyrighted. That's all we ask for. All right, guys, see ya.